Masked Singer of the Night has a very special dedication to her mum. From Broome in WA, this is Amy.
I'm so close to the grand finale. I have to deliver. There are no second chances. This week on Idol, it's Heroes and Tributes Week, and I'll be dedicating my song to my beautiful mum, Judy. My mum is from a very remote island in the Philippines called Mindoro, and so my mum met my dad. My dad was over in the Philippines building schools with a charity organisation, and she eventually wanted to come over to Australia because of love. Dad was definitely the fun parent. Mum was, oh my goodness, she was that classic, strict, like, Filipino parent. But, like, it all changed when Dad passed. I was 15 and he actually had just dropped me off at school, and I think I was one of the last people to see him. Mum lost her whole world, and she had to learn all of these new skills and provide for me, provide for my sister. Okay. I'll never be able to say thank you enough. I haven't seen Mum for 3 months now, so I can't wait. I can't wait to see her.
I've been waiting for this moment to see her. So proud of my baby girl.
Thanks, Mom. So the song that I'll be singing this week is I'll Be There by the Jackson 5. This song means so much to me. I think I'm going to be thinking about my mum. She's always been there for me.
With a love so strong, I'll be your strength.
You can take it up there.
I don't care.
That's the tricky part of this song for you, I think.
Yeah.
Especially because of the meaning of this song.
Absolutely.
I'm a little bit worried that emotions might take over me. And I know that one wrong note, one wrong move could cost me the competition.
With Mum Judy making the big trip from Broome tonight. She's in the lounge, proudly watching on. Judy, great to have you with us. Australia, this is Amy!
I'll be there.
Hello, Amy. Do you need another hanky? I don't have any hankies. You go through a lot of hankies.
Kleenex needs to sponsor me.
Babe, that was another beautiful, sensationally amazing performance. I really thought, I was worried at the beginning because you start nice and high, and I thought, ooh, she started high. This is gonna soar. And it did. It was, oh, sorry, nearly said a bad word. It was really fabulous. Yeah, fabulous. So I've got to watch myself. Well done.
Thanks, Kyle.
I have an idea of how difficult that was, but your poise, your elegance, your voice, and your heart all came through. I mean, I cried with you, I cried for you. You're wonderful, Amy. Well done, honey. That's all I can say.
I'm basically just going to piggyback off every word Marsha just said, because it was just so elegant. You know exactly what to do with songs, and that was like Grammy worthy. That was just beautiful. Yeah.
Here you go, beautiful. Was that not the greatest thing you have ever seen on this stage? And to do that, knowing how much emotion is behind that song, was just absolute perfection. A beautiful way to open the show, Amy. Stunning. Mum, a beautiful tribute to you. You started crying. I started crying. Everyone in here is crying. Was that the most amazing thing you've ever seen? Are you really proud of her?
Yes, I am, actually. Oh my God, it meant a lot to me. And to be able to hear that song dedicated to me, it's like, it meant the whole world. It's not just for myself, it's for your dad as well. And thank you. Thank you.
Truly is remarkable what you just did. Mum, I hear that your daughter is quite the celebrity around Broome. You're scoring some special privileges back home. Did I hear you got a free haircut or something back home in Broome?
Yes, I have.
You got a famous daughter?
Yes, I have. It's like, free haircut. And when I mentioned about Amy's name, I'm Amy's mom. Oh, would you like a free haircut then? Thank you, Amy, for sharing that a bit of limelight with you. I'm so, so proud of you. And it's not only me. It's just the whole Broome community, and you inspired the younger people around Kimberley, the Filipino-Australian community around Australia, and the family back home. They are so proud of you. Well done, Amy.
Beautiful. Amy, I truly want you to take this moment in. You are a girl from a small town of Broome, far away in the Kimberley region of WA, standing here on national TV, the biggest stage in Australia. What is going through your mind right now?
Oh, I don't think I can find the words. I'm just like so, I've been trying not to look over there because my whole family is over there. They flew from Broome last night. And I knew if I saw them sitting over there that it would absolutely break me, because they're my whole heart. And this is for them as much as it is for me. Like, this is a testament to you and how you guys raised me, and I just can't say thank you enough.
Amy, congratulations on that performance. If you think that Amy deserves to be in the grand finale, you have to go and vote for her right now. Text Amy to 0457 500 700. Amy, go and give your mom a big cuddle. Everybody give it up for Amy! Wow. Well, Australia, we are at the pointy end of the competition. Every vote counts. You must get behind your favourite if you want to see them on the grand finale stage, vying for the chance to be your next Australian Idol.
Wow, what an incredible start to the show.